The original concept of doing an Aladdin film came from Howard Ashman and Alan Menken. The song Proud of Your Boy, it was a very important song to Howard.
It's a moment where Aladdin is, in essence, apologizing to his mother for screwing up and saying, I want to make you proud.
Aladdin, what happened?
Ma, it wasn't my fault.
Everybody wants their parents to be proud of them, and I think that song was meant a lot to Howard and in terms of his relationship with his own mother.
Unfortunately, he never envisioned that we would come to a point where the mother would actually drop out of the story.
Ma, no.
There isn't any choice.
Even more than losing the mother, the idea of losing that song, that was the most painful consequence of the story changes, I think.
It's like in a storm that swept so many things away. Howard was ill.
And it became, I'm getting emotional just remembering it, but it was very difficult for people to, I mean, lose Howard at that moment too. I'm sorry.
For Alan to cut the ties to that song, you know, without being able to discuss it with Howard, I think was very emotionally troubling for him and difficult.
There's so many moments in Proud of Your Boy when I distinctly hear Howard's voice going, yeah, I want that. No, no, I don't want that. Bigger.
Alan eventually realized that it was a lost cause and it was necessary for the film to move forward, that the song had to go away in order to protect it.
Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Mom, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time. I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good, cross his stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight here, no, ma'am. Say I'm a gold brick, a goof off, no good, but that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet. I know, but someday and soon, I'll make you proud of your boy, though I can't. Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
In our ongoing attempt to give the villain a song and to musicalize that moment when Aladdin gets unmasked, we tried a new song. In this case, Alan Menken and Tim Rice. The song was called Why Me, and Jafar, who feels very much the put-upon person who feels like he really should have been in charge and resents working for the Sultan, this is his moment to shine.
Ooh, the